I hope this thing works. You need to release the soul from the mask and, well, your guess is as good as mine. I've never seen anything like it. It's like it's using the soul to power itself. Anyway, we figured out the second inscription. It says, the heroine. I can't think of anyone who fits the description better than Scarlet Robe, your mother. There's always me, of course, but as you can see, I'm still alive. And I plan to stay that way. You'll have to pay her tomb in Oakvale another visit. I know this won't be easy, but Scarlet was always one to make sacrifices, remember? You'll have to go to the Oakvale Memorial Gardens to collect Scarlet's soul. And stop looking at me like that!
Oh, Scarlet. The poor Scarlet. Hasn't she suffered enough? Would you really do that to your own mother? Take Briar. She is of no use to anyone. Something tells me there's going to be a lot of screaming!
I know what you seek, son, but Jack has sent a legion of screamers to torment my soul. They won't allow me to leave, and now they will try to take you too. Is strong, and his new form is almost ready. But I sense how he fears you. Take my soul, and avenge our family once and for all. And make him pay, son.
Ah.
think we've deciphered the third inscription. Come back to the shrine and I'll show you. I'm sure your mother would be proud. Now, there's just one inscription left. The oldest soul. But we still haven't figured out who that might mean.
Oh, come. We both know who it is, dear Briar. You can't protect the old fool any longer. It's the Guildmaster the Shrine wants, hero.
Jack? So it really is true. He's alive, and still up to his old mind games. I hope the Guild Acolytes can come up with a better idea. You should go back to the Guild and speak with them.
Welcome back, sir. This place has been a mess since you left. People running around with bits of old paper, books flying everywhere. And a guildmaster's only gone and holed himself up in the guild woods. We're not supposed to let anyone near him.
We found it! The soul mentioned in the inscription. It must be Nostro. His soul has been trapped in the Lichfield graveyard for centuries. Our texts suggest it should be in the graveyard circle, you know, where you found the tunnel to Bargate Prison.
Catching souls? Never heard such nonsense.
Well, good luck, hero!
You today. enjoy yourself, won't you? Have a good day.
Ha-ha!
Guildsmen, we meet once more. You reclaimed my weapons and armor and brought me peace. Now, I offer my soul in return. But I am Nostro, and mine is a warrior's soul. You must take it in battle so that I may stand proud among my comrades in the afterlife. My men have sworn an oath to protect me even in death. Only when they fall can I be harmed. Now, claim my soul with honor.
Thank you.
The inscriptions say only one hero will be allowed to pass through the gate, and, hey, guess what? You're the strongest. I don't know what form Jack's going to take, but I don't think it's going to be small and furry, do you? Good luck. For all our sakes.
You're too late, little hero. Once more, too late. Come to the Bronze Gate. We have unfinished business.
You've received a new quest card.
Well, this is it. Suddenly all that running around after ships and souls seems like child's play, doesn't it?
Should you fail, there is little hope for the people of A- Nothing to me!
Hey.
fool. I have existed for millennia. Can possibly comprehend what I am.
It was a battle that will be talked about for centuries to come. The day the hero of Oakvale slew the dragon Jack of Blades. The day the strange creature behind the mask was finally banished from this world. And this is where our tale must end. Though even the most hopeful of hearts knew the struggle between good and evil would never be truly over. As for what became of the guild and its heroes, that is a story for another time.
Thank you. You've just learnt the insult expression. You're now evil enough to use the vulgar thrust expression. You're now evil enough to use the middle finger expression.